I'm out here in Australia doing my stand-up tour.
Daddy's come along to see Australia.
Fucking hell. Most Australians were descended from convicts. You see them falling over into gutters, pissing against the wall. And that's just the women.
Daddy, you can't say that.
What are we going to do on this trip?
We're going to have fun.
Jesus.
Grab his wings.
Come out.
This is a complete waste of time.
That was exhilarating.
Come and check this out.
Oh, my God.
I'm having a little cold.
Daddy, stop. Stop right there. Fuck off. Is he all right?
I wouldn't say all right. He is quite challenging.
I'm actually honestly quite touched that he's excited about spending this time with me.
This is cute.
Sort of place you'd take a prostitute.
I want him to enjoy himself. I want him living his best life. I want him to come out of his shell. I actually have something that I think we can do in Sydney.
We're in the right place.
Hello. You are going to be coming to perform in our local drag competition.
I'm so excited. Do you want me to untuck yours as well?